I am very excited to be here in Lincoln City with the Washed Ashore Project. We started on the Oregon coast back in 2010, so having this show here is just really fantastic.
This is the bottom of the canoe.
We have all new pieces of art. We've come a long way since then.
I do the heads and I did the feet.
I believe in the power of the arts, being able to reach the hearts and minds in a way that facts and figures can't do. People wake up when they see our show and really start assessing their own plastic use.
All of this is garbage off the beaches.
It is all put together with volunteer help and an amazing staff at Washed Ashore. We've processed about 30 tons of garbage into about 85 works of art. We also partner with Solve, which is a fantastic organization. We also partner with state parks, and lots of volunteers picking up garbage all the time.
He's one of our newer pieces.
Plastic comes in every color you have ever wanted, and every shape and every form, and that's why we have the plastic pollution problem. We buy so much of it as humans, and we just don't keep it forever, we just toss it out. It's supply and demand, really. We can also demand a new supply.
I love it. An engaged my four-year-old. He asked to come back this week.
You'll want to bring back your friends and your relatives, so don't put it off and walk around each sculpture. They're all really three-dimensional in the real world. And so you want to take a look inside and outside. There's a lot to look at.